Senator Dianne Feinstein of California called Thursday for the Senate Judiciary Committee to hold a hearing after two children died in the custody of Customs and Border Protection. Feinstein, the top Democrat on the committee, made her request in a letter to GOP Senator Lindsey Graham of South Carolina, who is set to chair the committee in the new year. These heartbreaking incidents are sadly consistent with previous reports of widespread abuse of children in immigration custody and the judgment of medical and mental health organizations that Border Patrol facilities are not adequately staffed or equipped to properly care for children, Feinstein's letter read. Earlier this month, the Department of Homeland Security said a 7-year-old Guatemalan girl, Jacqueline Calmican, had died hours after being taken into Border Patrol protection. The agency said this week that an 8-year-old Guatemalan boy, Felipe Gomez Alonso, had died late Christmas Eve in the custody of Customs and Border Protection. Homeland Security Secretary Kirstjen Nielsen said Wednesday that all children in Border Patrol custody had received medical screenings and she had directed a series of additional actions to care for those who enter custody. Customs and Border Protection Commissioner Kevin Kamkalinen said Wednesday that he was reiterating his calls for more help and resources from Congress.